us that have issues. We're just not gonna talk about it. We're just gonna avoid that subject.
Ugh. What's up, guys? It's Cassie here, and welcome back to my channel. How are you guys? I hope you're having a splendid day. So today's video is going to be tween you versus teen you. And some of you may be wondering, what is a tween? I have to say my personal definition of a tween is me when I was 12 years old and shopped at Justice, was obsessed with teen magazines and the boys in them. Tween is just that really awkward stage in between you being a kid and you being a teenager, and honestly, I was the awkwardest tween ever. Here's a reference picture here. And this is just my personal take on what being a tween is like, because I know it's a lot different now. Also, I'm doing an iPhone 7 giveaway on my channel right now, so if you guys want to enter to win this awesome iPhone, then all you have to do is just subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram. It's that easy. Also, if you want a bonus entry, you can add me on Snapchat. Alright, so enough of me blabbering, and let's get on into the video.
Yeah, going eight like Nigo. Move out the way, please don't be a hero. Bling blow, ooh, chain on skateboard P. Bling blow, ooh, chain on skateboard P.
When you're talking to your girls, do you talk about me? Do you say that I'm a sweetheart? Do you say that I'm a freak? Do you tell them white lies? Do you tell them the truth? Do you tell them that you love me the way that I've been loving you?
That was the whole season? No, 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 I need a new Netflix show. Will your summer love last forever? Oh my god, I have to take this quiz. Yes? Definitely yes. Okay, one. Summer bummer? It seems like your guy will move on by the school year starts.
Wake up the members of my nation.
I want boobies. Jenna and Katie already have boobs. So does Jessica. But why don't I?
Cameron will never love me if I don't have boobies.
Perfect.
Literally, why are boobs even a thing?
I hate you.
So, Cardi, you need to go.
Get yourself whatever you want, love. Yay, thanks, Mom. You're the best.
They grow up so fast.
Don't be mad, cause I'm doing me better than you doing you. Don't be mad, cause I'm
Hey, Mom, can I have $5 for food? I'm going to the mall with Jessica. $5? Who do you think you are? You think you can just bounce around all over here and ask for money? Oh, $5. Oh. Mom, it's your job to feed me. I'm your kid. Oh, then your butt can eat right here in this kitchen. Mom, it's just $5. For food. If you want $5, then get yourself a job. Ugh!
out in South Burnett like Lou Will. Six man like Lou Will.
Give me some.
See me up in the club with 50-11 girls. Posted in the back, down my fangs in my grill. Brooklyn rim with my eyes sitting low. Never boy in here.
Young, young, dumb, and broke. Young,
hi, can I have a grande iced coffee with 3 extra shots, no sweetener, please?
Thank you.
That subscribe button down below, and we're just really cool and awesome, and we have good vibes on this channel, so I'd love for you to join. So make sure to hit that subscribe button. So don't forget to enter the iPhone 7 giveaway. Again, all you have to do to enter is to subscribe to my channel, follow me on Instagram. If you guys want a bonus entry, you can add me on Snapchat. I love you all so very much. You're all amazing and beautiful and special, and you mean the world to me. Big internet hug, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Who do you think I am? Do you think I'm rich or something? Huh?